How to log out of Amazon account from other devices. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scotty Studio, and today I'm going to show you how you can log out or sign out of your Amazon account from all of the devices that you might be logged in. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. But so now to log out your Amazon account from other devices, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Amazon app on a device, and from the home page, go ahead and tap on this profile icon at the bottom. Now once you are here inside your profile, you'll get to see the same interface like this, and then go ahead and tap on your account. And now from your account, you just need to scroll down to the bottom and get to see the option called devices. You just need to tap on that. And under the devices, make sure the devices tab is selected from the very top, and you'll get to see the Amazon shopping option right here. Just need to tap on that, and it's going to show you all the devices that your current account has been logged in. And here it's showing only one device for me because I don't have logged in my account to other device. So if you have logged in, you'll get to see a list of options right there. So now to remove one of these from here, you just need to tap on the deregister option right here and tap on deregister, and your specific device will be logged out from here. So guys, this is how you can log out your Amazon account from all of the devices. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.